xlx2 1100 kV motor. We have the file, which failed Sunday. It just cut out and caused me to crash. New motor, can't believe the size of it. It's absolutely massive. I've got a 5660 TP motor, which is big, but that is absolutely huge. Look at this. PPS mount on that, get it naked, get some bits and pieces on it, and we'll be back on the road, people.